Put your hands together for Mr. Geezer Butler.